Today I'm going to show you how to reformat your Windows 7 operating system. Alright, the first thing you want to do is start up your computer. It's going to bring up this window and we're going to press F11. You can see system recovery. Alright, it's going to load up the files. Alright, then it's going to take you to this window here. We're going to go into system recovery. Recover without backing up files, unless you want to back up your files. I don't. We want to delete everything. So next. Okay. Press OK. And it's going to do its process. So we'll let it do its process and we'll come back to it. Alright, we're almost finished up here. Alright, so there it is, it's finished. Now we're just going to go ahead and hit finish. It's going to restart. It's going to start to load up Windows. And there it is. Alright, then you're going to come up to this window. Just going to hit next. And type in the name you want for this computer. And then hit next. No passwords, so next. I accept. Next. Next. And it's finishing it off. Alright, and there it is. And that's how you reinstall Windows 7 operating system. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. Alright, let's get out of here before we get kicked out.